Hey guys, so I thought that I would do a video right now. Today is my very last day in Japan. I'm going to be flying home right meow. So you guys are probably gonna be seeing this video when I've actually already arrived back in Vancouver. But my brother and I, we spent the morning, we went and got some food, and now we're gonna begin our trek back to Narita Airport, and then we'll be flying back to Vancouver. So it's like a 4-hour trek, which I'm not really looking forward to, but overall, the trip was absolutely amazing. I love Japan. I have such like an overwhelming attachment to this country now, especially because Graham and I watched Memoirs of a Geisha last night in Japan, which I think was a perfect time to watch it. I hadn't seen it in a long time, and I'd read the book, but it's a great movie, so I recommend that. But anyways, we're headed back to Japan, back home to Canada, and I'm really looking forward to sharing with you guys all of the moments I captured from here in Japan, and I hope you guys didn't miss me too much. I know I missed you a ton, and I'm just really looking forward to getting back and getting back to the regular daily stream schedule. So no more traveling for me now for the rest of my life. Okay, I'm done. But I love you guys so much. I hope your life has been well, and I just wanted to check in and say that I am home now. Or when you see this, I will be home. So yeah, bye.